Essentially, what the law would be is OAPs can do as they please. We're all gonna be old.
Well, you are old.
Sooner or later. Yeah, and I am old. And
you are.
I do a hell of a lot more than you do, sweetheart.
Katie, are we too tolerant towards older people?
We are too tolerant. Mm. I'm glad to see in my beautiful audience there is not one old person, and this suits me very much. I believe. Are you suggesting you're old? But yeah, I would like to have a rule, and I'm trying not to aim this specifically at you now, though you are our token old person in the audience. But we have Dave right here, and he's older and looks far more geriatric than you, so I'm going to pick on Dave.
Wow.
And I believe, really importantly, old people should not be allowed to shop in supermarkets during the weekend, because for God's sake, you've got all week. Just get out there, get it done in the week, and don't block my aisles in the weekend. Thank you for the clap. You know you think it, you know you're with me, you know you say it to your mum and dad, you say, for God's sake, why don't these old people just go shopping when they can in the week? You know you've said it, I'm just saying it for you out loud.
What about the panel?
No. I'm horrified. I'm absolutely horrified.
Why?
Because you can't compartmentalise people. Old people are people. We're all people.
Oh, don't give me all that.
I will.
I want to save the world. I want love and peace.
I want that. I tell you what I want. Respect, civility, kindness, decency, and the acknowledgement that everybody wants what everybody else wants. Love, affection, attention. Whether you're 50, whether you're 30, whether you're 15, everybody wants the same.
I think Vanessa's going to break out into song in a session.
It's not nice, is it? I can't just sit here and let you say nasty things like that.